pathway to transform India into an economic superpower, an initiative that is a perfect blend of the Swadeshi and Make in India campaigns. Honorable Prime Minister, sir, honored guests and dignitaries, this is Ayati Mishra from Maharashtra speaking on the topic Vocal for Local. This initiative aims to encourage each and every citizen of the nation to endorse local and made in India products, not only by purchasing them, but also by promoting them with pride and dignity. I firmly believe that this initiative would transform India into an economic superpower. But how? The fiscal stimulus of 20 lakh crore has helped MSMEs and local industries restart their businesses after the COVID crisis, potentially providing employment to over 100 million people. With more employment, aggregate demand would increase, leading to increase in production and subsequent increase in our GDP. Thus, a robust startup ecosystem would be created. With sustained quality and competitive pricing, local brands may become national brands and further aspire to become global brands, thereby strengthening Brand India. This initiative shall have a direct bearing on reducing import dependency and maximizing exports of those products where India has a comparative advantage, thereby earning foreign exchange. Through this initiative, India can become the center of the global supply chain, and our vision of a $5 trillion economy shall undoubtedly translate into reality. To realize our dream of Vocal for Local and Atmanirbhar Bharat, I suggest the following: adequate emphasis on education, skill development and training, establishment of production centers and proper infrastructure, incentivization of innovation in R&D, and usage of innovative strategies and digital tools by local brands for marketing and advertising. Just like our spiritual leaders, we, the youth, should become the torchbearers of this initiative, endeavor to preserve our rich cultural heritage, and take inspiration from youth like Kaznis Angmo, the 29-year-old from Ladakh who takes local Ladakhi products to an international level, Disha Singh, who promotes Indian handicrafts through her startup, and many, many more. Even through the COVID crisis, the grit and determination of our local enterprises catapulted India towards becoming the second largest manufacturer of PPE kits and one of the prime exporters of masks and PPE kits. Swadeshi sirf ek shabd nahi, yah hamari pehchan hai. Aaj jo bhi bade videshi brands hain, wo bhi to kabhi local the. लोकल पर वोकल होकर ही वो आज बड़े बने. तो क्यों ना आज हम सब भी यह फॉर्मूला अपनाएं, लोकल पर वोकल होकर भारतीय ब्रांड्स को बड़ा बनाएं, भारतीय संस्कृति को विश्व भर में उजागर करें एवं भारतीय अर्थव्यवस्था को एक नया आयाम दें. तो आए आज हम सब मिलकर यह दृढ़ संकल्प लें कि हम एक नए एवं आत्मनिर्भर भारत का निर्माण करें. धन्यवाद. जय हिंद. जय भारत.